Hello everyone, I'm Clara. Today I decide to introduce the AI. Firstly, we need to watch a video to help us understand what AI is. Division of labor intelligence is divided into strong artificial intelligence and weak artificial intelligence. Weak AI is an artificial intelligence system designed and trained to complete specific tasks. Industrial robots and virtual personal assistants such as Apple's Siri use weak AI. Strong AI, also known as General Artificial Intelligence (AGI), describes programs that can replicate the cognitive ability of the human brain, for example, robots. Next, I will introduce two examples of the AI.
Later.
In China, the AI hotel opened in Hangzhou in 2020. There is no working group in the hotel. When you walk into the hotel, you will see a 1-meter-high robot, which scans customers' face in time through face recognition. Then the guest's personal information will cover all the scans in the hotel. After that, the guests can live in the hotel and enjoy all service in the hotel just by bracing his face. For example, the robot provides food and when checking out, the mobile phone directly checks out.
Later.
In China, most families have AI about Xiaoai students. It can play music, interesting conversation, read the news, and tell jokes when you are unhappy.
小度，
我在。
播放今天的天气。
郑州今天发布暴雨蓝色预警，全天大雨转小雨，20度至22度，和昨天差不多。
I hope two of the examples can help you understand what AI is. Thank you for your watching. Bye bye.